It's 12:15, and we are welcomed into the Hindu temple and given an introduction to Hinduism. The Sri Lakshmi Narayan Hindu Temple was opened by Queen Elizabeth II in 2007. It was built using Yorkshire stone, and the white marble in the shrine room was taken from the same quarry as that used in the Taj Mahal. The shrine was carved by expert stonemasons who were flown in from India to undertake this major project, although the builders and architects used were local. The temple houses the main shrine room, a day centre for the elderly, classrooms, a communal kitchen and dining facilities, offices, and an apartment for the resident priest and his family. The congregation that prays here comes from all over the north of England. Please join us in an hour as we arrive at the next place of worship on the Bradford Faith Trail.